Hello, grade 6. Today, let's study together lesson 3 in unit 3, writing algebraic expression. Now, in this lesson, we learn it together. How can we write an algebraic expression? Convert an algebraic expression into verbal expression. What is the meaning of verbal expression? Verbal expression, it's an expression that can be written as a words, as a letters. Okay? I can describe the algebraic expression by letters, by words. Okay, here the algebraic expression can be written in words that's called verbal expression. There are words or phrases that can be used to describe common mathematical operation. Pay attention with me. When I say that the words plus added two more than together and that the total sum exceeds increase, all of these words can describe the addition expression. Addition expression. But if I say that minus subtracted from less than, how much is the increase, decrease, difference, subtract, take away, all of them words refer to the subtraction expression. Yes. But if I say that times multiplied by times of each, double, twice, product, multiplication, triple, thrice, all of them refer to the multiplication algebraic expression or verbal expression. Yes. But if I say, the words can refer by division expression, divided by, for each, ratio, half, quarter, any fraction, quotient, division, distribution, all of them refer to the division expression. Let's to take some of preloaded example to solve together. Here, write an algebraic expression for each of the following written expression. I have here verbal expression. Twice a number less than 10. Twice a number. What is the meaning of twice? Twice, double. So I have here less than. Less than. So I must to start after the word than. The number 10 minus less than, refer to the subtraction operation. Yes, minus twice a number, twice 2x, 2m, 2a, 2 any variable. Okay, twice, double. Example number 2, 3 times the sum of the number and 4. 3 times the sum of a number and 4. The sum of 3 times 3, and I can open the brackets. Okay, the sum of a number and 4. I can write m plus 4. Close the bracket. That's the algebraic expression. 3 times the sum of m and 4. Number 3. A number divided by 5 increased by 8. A number divided by 5. So here x over 5. Increased by 8 plus 8. Increased by يزيد بمقدار. Okay. Yes. Rudy deposit 5,000 pound in her bank account. Deposit 5,000. What is the meaning of deposit? Yes. Deposit, I can give the bank, I can save in the bank 5,000 pound in my account, okay, deposit. So I have here x plus 5,000. Yes. Mustafa bought 7 books each of x pen. Mustafa bought 7 boxes each of x pen. So I have here 7x, because I have each. Each is a word to refer to the multiplication operations. Yes. The example number 2. Write the verbal expression for each of the following algebraic expression. Number 1, can solve it be? X plus 6, the sum of x and 6, or x increased by 6. I can say that any verbal expression, you can use any words refer to this expression. Number 2, y divided 3. So I can write the number y is divided by 3. 2n minus 8. 2n minus 8. Subtract 8 from twice the number n. Okay, number 4 or 5 you can try by yourself together here. So I have here 4. I can say that in oral, 4 times the difference between n and 7. Difference between minus, okay? UU, what about UU? UU, it's the number U is multiplied by itself. Multiplied by itself, okay? U times U. So I can say that UU. Okay, that's our lesson today, lesson 3 in unit 3, writing verbal expressions. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for the channel of MBS. Thank you, grade 6.